That was a start of women's 200 meter semi-final heat number 2.